And East Alabama cross country team is getting some special recognition. The Pleasant Valley girls cross country team won the state championship for a second year in a row. County commissioners recognized the girls today during their regular meeting. Head coach Brad Hood says not one girl missed practice all season long. The championship marks the 18th state title won by a girls team at Pleasant Valley. Coach Hood says he hopes to do it all again next year.